गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइजेज एंड आंसर्स ऑफ थ्री क्वेश्चंस। ओके, यू हैव ऑलरेडी रेड द स्टोरी इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो। थ्री क्वेश्चंस इज एन इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी बाय लियो टॉल्स्टॉय। टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइजेज एंड आंसर्स ऑफ दिस लेसन। फर्स्ट इज टिक द करेक्ट आंसर्स फ्रॉम द ऑप्शंस गिवन बिलो। I have written answers only. Look at these answers. The king reached the hermit's cell. Three options are given. You can see by your book. On foot, on horseback, in a chariot. I have written on foot. One of A is correct. In second number, three number is correct, digging earth. When the king approached the hermit, the latter was. क्या कर रहे थे hermit? Digging earth. C number is, the man who came running from the woods had a wound in. कहाँ घाव लगा था? His hands, his stomach, his head, his stomach. D number is, the king dressed the bearded man's wounds with. किस चीज से पट्टी किया उसने उस आदमी के घाव का? His handkerchief and the hermit's towel. Then E number is, after dressing the bearded man's wounds, the king slept. राजा कहाँ सो गया? On the threshold of the hermit's cell. Okay? These multiple choice questions you can easily find in the lesson. Now question answers we will do. Answer the following questions in about 30 words. Look at this, children. This is question number A. A of B. In B number it is given to give the answers, and A of B is this. You can see it. You can take the screenshot also. It will be more easy to write down. Look at the B number. Many of you have complained to send written answers. That's why today I am not reading the answer. I have given you written answers to write down. You can take the screenshot and write easily. Now it is C number. Look at this answer. D number, four question answers are given. And now number C. In number C, it is given that briefly explain the answer the king got to his three questions. Making these answers as your base, comment on the importance of the present moment in our life. Okay, three answers. King God. Present moment is the most important moment in our life. It is the moment when we have the power to do anything. We can take the example of the king who wanted to find the answers to his questions and reach the hermit's cell where he had to dig the earth for the hermit. A wounded man came there and told the king that he was the king's enemy. The king came to know that if he would have returned back without digging the earth, he might have been killed. So he realized that the present time in which he started digging for hermit was the best time. We should utilize the present moment nicely. And second question was that who was the important person, and third question was what is the important thing to do. Okay, the important person for king was the hermit who saved his life, means due to whom he saved his life, and the important thing is the digging work which he did at that time. Second number, you can write these both thing in the C number also, because it is given that you have to explain the answers of all the three questions. Two lines you can add. Now two number. In this two means word power, you have to write some adjectives against King Hermit and Bearded Man. Six adjectives are given: inquisitive, wise, considerate, practical, impulsive, and grateful. I have written two for each. King, inquisitive means jigyasu. Jigyasu, king kaise the? Kyunki wo apne questions ka answers chahte the. Okay, practical. Practical, how practical means prayogatmak ya vyavharik jisko keh sakte hain hum log. Means I have written all the meaning also, which can be put in practice. It's called practical. Okay. So one extract I have taken here. He went to a hermit to find the answers. Why? Because he was inquisitive. And hermit. Hermit was wise and impulsive. Impulsive means who encourages or motivates. He encourages the king to find the answers himself. That's why he was impulsive and wise. Why wise? Because he was widely renowned for his wisdom. Bearded man, grateful and considerate. Why grateful? Because the king saved his life. And why considerate? Because considerate means thinkable. क्योंकि उसका जो बात था वो विचार करने योग्य था. Means he was actually the enemy of the king, but he told the king to be his friend or to keep him as a slave. तो वो विचार करने योग्य था. Okay, now next one. This is three number. In three it is given, discuss with your partner, why do you think did the hermit not answer the king's questions as soon as they were put to him? वो hermit अगर चाहते तो वो तुरंत भी answer कर सकते थे, लेकिन क्या तुम्हें क्या लगता है कि उन्होंने answer क्यों नहीं दिया राजा के question का तुरंत? तो I have written here something, you can copy it or you can read it or write with in your opinion whatever you think about this question, because this is about discuss with your partner. You have to write your own opinion here. In my opinion, the hermit did not answer the king's questions as soon as they were put to him, because he was wise and he knew that if the king find the answers himself by working, they were never be forgotten. तो मुझे लगता है कि हर्मिट ने क्यों नहीं आंसर दिया किंग के क्वेश्चन का, क्योंकि वो उन्हें लगता था कि अगर राजा खुद से इसका आंसर ढूंढेंगे तो वो कभी भी भूलेंगे नहीं इसका आंसर. दैट्स व्हाई. नाउ फोर नंबर. फोर नंबर इज क्लास डिस्कशन. फॉर दैट पर्पस अलोन वाज मैन सेंट इनटू दिस लाइफ. दिस इज द लास्ट लाइन ऑफ योर लेसन थ्री क्वेश्चंस. And remember this line, for that purpose alone was man sent into this life. Yani is life mein aadmi sirf isi purpose ke liye bheja gaya hai. For what purpose? What is that purpose? This is the question. And you have to write one more thing here, that discuss some means of fulfilling this purpose. Means us purpose ko kaise fulfill kiya jaye. Uska means likhna hai. Means means sadhan, kaise, kis cheez se. The man was sent into this life to do good to others. This is the only purpose which a man should fulfill. But to fulfill this purpose, a man needs the means of helpfulness, peace, goodness, love, equality, and wisdom. Here I have written many means: helpfulness, peace, goodness, love, equality, and wisdom. और तुम्हें अगर लगता है कि और भी कुछ means हो सकते हैं इस पर्पस को अचीव करने के लिए, कौन सा पर्पस? टू डू गुड टू अदर्स. यू कैन ऐड दैट थिंग आल्सो. नाउ फाइव नंबर. लेट्स राइट ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द किंग, राइट अ नोटिस इनवाइटिंग पीपल टू रिस्पॉन्ड टू हिज थ्री क्वेश्चंस. मेंशन द क्वेश्चंस आल्सो. नाउ यू हैव टू राइट अ नोटिस ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द किंग.
Let's do it. You all know the format of writing a notice. First of all, we will write the name of the organization, then in all capital we will write notice, then on the left side we will write date in this way, and then the topic means the subject on which we are writing this notice. Okay, and notice will be written in a box. Remember this. DAV Kingdom. You can write anything, ABC Kingdom, XYZ Kingdom, anything. On behalf of the king, you have to write a notice. That's why I have written here Kingdom, not the school name. DAV Kingdom, notice, then date. Here, by mistake, I have written 9th April, but you can write today's date, 9th May. 9th April 2021, inviting responses from people. Inviting responses from people is the subject on which we are writing this notice. Okay. Now, let's see what is in this notice. This is to inform the people that the king wants to find out the response of three questions. First is the right time, second is the right person, and third is the right thing to do. If anyone wants to give answers, can come to the king. If the answers will be found suitable, the person will get reward. Eagerly waiting for the response, meet soon, minister on behalf of the king. Here what you have to write according to the format of the notice, name of the designation and person's name. Who is writing this notice? So, designation is minister. I have not written the name actually. And minister is writing this notice on behalf of the king. That's why I have written this. Okay. And this is the notice. In this notice, it is clearly mentioned that you have to write three questions also. I have written three questions also. The right time, the right person, and the right thing. These are the three questions which are asked in this lesson, three questions. Okay, you can take the screenshot also and write down easily. I think it will be very helpful for you. You can subscribe my channel for more lessons and question answers. Share with your friends also, so that he or she will be benefited by these type of exercises and answers, these type of lessons. And one more thing, like this. If you are liking my video, find it helpful, don't forget to like this. Okay, children? Thank you.